Okay, hi, I'm Furtuna Velaj. I'm from Stamford, Connecticut, originally from Kosovo. And I'm going to be a junior and I play forward in midfield.
Furtuna, did it feel good to be out there this your first game action of the year?
It was nice just to be out there and kind of like see the whole team together and how we play together. So, and it was nice to just like, I don't know, just kick a ball and play a real game instead of practice. Because practice gets boring after a while, so games are more fun because you have a goal and you're trying to, you know, accomplish something. So.
How do you guys think you did after starting practice this week?
Not bad. We connected really well. Like with the short passes, we looked good when we were keeping possession. We had some great chances. We should have put away. I should have put away like two or three. But not bad. You know, for a week of preseason, it's not bad at all compared to them who had 2 weeks already ahead of us and they had a previous game in hand. So I think we're going to be good this season and hopefully we're just trying to build on every year since I've been at Quinnipiac to get better and hopefully win the NECs.